This could be useful. Now who could teach me to pick locks? This text is about magic spells. That's not necessary. Hey, come with me. I could break this down. Interesting.
Are you fucking crazy? You can run. Rotten hell. Stop running.
That's not necessary. That's not necessary. can't cast without mana.
Good riddance to the thing.
Ah!
Yeah, let them all die. I've got nothing more to say to you.
You know where to find me, if you need me.
That's not necessary. no mana. That's not necessary. I have some Brugelweed for you.
Good job. Here's your gold.
What do you have to sell? Hey, you got a smoke?
If I did, why the fuck would I give it to you? Piss off.
Are you fucked?
No spell. That was the right choice.
You can run.
You won't be eating me tonight.
Thank you.
I want to be a better thief.
Madame Sonia's this month. I hear there are some real sweetmeats to taste down there. Refugees, with no money, fresh fish.
Got a gap?
You want to make yourself look suspicious?
Things in the ruins, things in the woods. There are things everywhere.
Peace. One day they reckon. How long have they been saying that, eh?
You've been to Madame Sonia's this month. I hear there are some real sweetmeats to taste down there. Refugees, with no money, fresh fish. What is going on? What is this?
I'll remember that joke.
Oh, you're a right joker, you, ain't you?
Things in the ruins, things in the woods. There are things everywhere.
Oh, you're a right joker, you, ain't you?
No, I won't go there alone.
You've been to Madame Sonia's this month. I hear there are some.
That's not necessary.
Taste down there. Refugees, no money, fresh fish.
That's not necessary.
I hope you know how to behave in someone else's house.
I haven't laughed like that in ages.
What have you got to trade?
That was a good one.
Please don't disturb me.
I have come seeking your help.
With what?
With the Saurian fortress.
Well, I don't see what I can do to help with that. I have no men to spare, no knowledge of what you may face. Still, doing nothing does not help me, does it? And I am not unsympathetic. All I can do for you is give you this potion. I've had this for a long time, waiting for the moment it would be needed. I think the time has come. I will give it to you. Don't waste it.
Better than nothing. Thank you. Have you ever been in the lower vault of this temple?
We haven't been able to reach very deeply into the lower passages. We found a strange blue, I don't know. Someone's used magic to block part of the complex off. We haven't been able to get past it so far.
Of course not. You don't have the appropriate spell.
You see? You know more than I do. If you find a way to get down there, then use it. Just check what's down there first. I could do without another horde of those creatures trying to overrun us, all right?
Do you know what lies in the lower vaults of this temple?
Looking at the inscriptions, I think maybe a priest is buried here. Whoever, whatever built this temple, they were deeply involved in dark magic. I suggest you be extremely careful down there. Take this scroll. I suspect you'll need it down there.
What do you want?
What's behind that door?
No one's allowed into the Don's chamber. Don't even think about it. You'll regret it if you hang around here.
Right.
Ooh. Am I drunk?
Someone needs to sort this place out.
Wait here.
You can't tell me that's worth more than 5 gold.
I don't care what the law says, it can't hold me this.
I heard you had entered the volcano with the Inquisitor. Why are you alone now? Where is the Inquisitor?
The Inquisitor is still inside the volcano.
What did you find in there?
A fire titan.
A titan?
We found a fire titan, trapped within the mountain.
What if it escapes?
If it escapes, the island will be destroyed, burnt to a crisp. But it has been trapped for over 1,000 years.
There's an edge to that good news.
If we disturb things inside the mountain, the Fire Titan may be released.
The Inquisitor will understand that.
The Inquisitor is trying to release the Titan. He thinks he can use it.
He said he was seeking for a weapon.
But if he can't control it, if it gets loose...
The whole island will be destroyed.
If he can, the Inquisitor will march the Titan away from here. But it's the Titan's presence that has protected the island.
So, if he succeeds, or he fails, the whole island will be destroyed.
What do you think about the Inquisitor now?
He and I have fought many battles together, and I was always his loyal retainer. But since he found that ocular, he has changed. He broods, has grown introverted, he has been driven, he has a plan. But I think he's losing sight of the reasons he is doing what he is doing. The Inquisitor Mendoza I swore allegiance to would have acted differently.
Then you must help me to stop him.
The best I can do is act to stop these lizard men from interfering with your quest. You have joined the mages and acted for the good of the island. I will help you where I can.
So how can you help me?
I will give you some scrolls to help you in your fight.
Can you train me?
I can help you to learn more of staff fighting if you'd like.